Spring City Council is set to review the rules when it comes to outdoor merchandise displays at its meeting on Thursday. News Channel 3's Madison Wild spoke with business owners downtown to get their take on the issue.
Following a busy weekend of 4th of July business.
Been a little warm, but a lot of people, they're still out shopping.
This week, a downtown shopping policy is up for discussion. City Council is set to review whether to officially allow businesses to display merchandise for sale on public sidewalks in front of their stores in Palm Springs.
The council's just curious to see, and we all are, would it enhance the downtown to have products outside on display? Would it be better if they did windows and had everything inside?
Merchandise displays like these. Visible from the street, local shop owners say they help attract customers and business.
I would love to see my merchandise outside, first of all, because we have people that just looking at my $9.99 rack, they come inside, they want to try it on.
I often have sales and they can see the sign from the street, so a lot of times people, they do come in when they see the clothes out.
The Palm Springs Chamber of Commerce encouraging business owners and residents to share their thoughts ahead of Thursday's council meeting.
I think it's a matter of aesthetically, how would you like your downtown to look? And I think having the parklets sort of raise that question, right? More going on the streets, more downtown.
There's a 3-question survey on the chamber's website right now where the public can provide input. In Palm Springs, Madison Weil, News Channel 3.